Eamonn Ryan just says there on a news bulletin, okay, breaking news, in order to save fuel, okay, they're cutting back 15 cents, mate, which is just fucking disgraceful, alright. He said we should drive slower. Can somebody put this man back to sleep, please? Please.